Hello YouTubers, today we're going to make these corn dogs. The corn dog batter recipe I'm using requires 1 1/4 cup of flour, 1 teaspoon of salt, 3/4 cup cornmeal, 4 tablespoons of sugar, 1 teaspoon of baking powder, 2 eggs, and 3/4 cup of milk. And I'm using vegetarian hot dogs because that's all I've got at the moment. And I'm going to turn this cleaned wire coat hanger into something that'll do 2 hot dogs at once, and we'll see what happens.